Achoo! Yara, are you okay?
I'm fine. Achoo!
Vet Squad, a river has burst its banks and many animals need your help.
Vet Squad to the rescue!
Yara, you stay here. Keep warm and take care of the animals that we bring.
But I... Achoo! Oh, okay.
Incoming! These little bears need a checkup. I have to get back to the river.
Two injured parrots here.
This poor puppy is very shaky.
Come here, little... Achoo!
Here's a lion, and Emily is bringing a tiger.
These are the last ones.
Wow, we're full today. Achoo!
Yara, your cold is very bad. You need to go home and rest.
No, I'm fine.
Yara! I can't leave now. Look how busy we are. You need me here.
Achoo! 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 Achoo!
Oh no, all the x-rays are mixed up.
You need rest. You can't take care of others if you don't take care of yourself.
Okay, sit here with a blanket and hot tea. That way you won't get tired and cold, and you can just tell us what to do.
Fine, you're right, thank you. Okay, Ava on the x-rays and meds. Robin, you run some warm water into the bucket. Emily taking measurements.
Yes, ma'am.
Animals form a neat line.
Achoo.
Veterinarians, or vets for short, often specialize in looking after different types of animals or different specialities, like animal dentistry, internal medicine, exotic small animal care, or surgery. Vets have to study for many years, but it can be a very rewarding job.
Give the blue bottle to the tiger.
And that was the last patient.
You did it, girls.
We did it. You helped so much.
And I'm feeling much better. Yeah.
Achoo!
Uh-oh.
Achoo!
Achoo!
Oh boy, it looks like you guys need some TLC now.
Come on, hop under the blanket and I'll make you some nice warm tea.
But achoo!
Now that I'm better, I can take care of my patients. Even if they're not furry ones.
Thanks, Yara!